Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to go to a little railway called the Eastleigh Lakeside Railway, which is like a miniature railway but with all the big locomotives in it. So it's got Mallard in a miniature form and the unrebuilt Merchant Navy class 21C1 in miniature form. So it's about an hour away.
You join me at Eastleigh Lakeside Railway. Well, it's over there.
What a grand plan, chuffed Donald. So Donald puffed back to collect the engineer.
Well, it's got engines running state. Sir Nigel Gresley. A4, yeah. Oh, is there another one? Oh, yeah, so there is. F4, Sir Nigel Gresley. And Royal Scott. Here we have Sir Nigel Gresley, everyone. By far the best locomotive there. Well, in history anyway.
Ha 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 ha. Don't know if you guys see again. A4 car. Gorgeous logo. Sorry if the camera's a bit shoddy, it's just not very good. Ben, do you think I'll get sprayed? Anyway, I said I should go to sleep.
Number 2.3.
Royal Scots. Happy waves today, hopefully. Back in the day.
I've just been hit on the head by the guard because, as a joke, because I was recording and he just trying to make a joke, so he just got his flag and just whacked me on the head. You'll probably see a dodgy bit in the recording where I jerk like that or something like that. It's quite funny actually. We're just making our way over to for a final pass of Sir Nigel Gresley if we can get.
guys.
Double cross. Grizzly's coming down too. This guy. That guy there, he loves me, he does. Got hot. Wonderful looking like this. Here she comes, everyone. Lovely Sir Nigel, isn't it? Scott, here we go. Well, Scott. Here we have Royal Scott about to make an appearance.
From me and Sergeant Grizzly, thank you for watching the video. Hope you liked it. Subscribe if you want. Oh my god. See ya. Okay, we're actually going now. See on the grass there?
No.
They were sitting on the grass.
Why did that
man shout? It's like, get behind the fence.
Yeah. That's amazing.
So, yeah. See you guys.